It was a 9032 Alpha supercharged. Take Alpha. Whoa!
Talbot's the next up. Class 5.
Really? There's a Vauxhall. Ooh, it sounds like it's going for it a bit.
Right, we'll have a clock started before you set off.
The Type 35 Bugatti.
Oh, it's sounding
immense. It's a Buick.
James Collins away in the Hudson Super 6.
Whoa!
Edwardian Berlier Curtis, 8.2 litre. You can see all the valves working away there off the top of the engine.
This is a Fafnir, German 10 litre or something, isn't it?
Up to 1.1 litre supercharge, 184. Next up, Michael Hopper, Riley Berlin Special.
So we've got an 1800cc supercharged car now from the Czech Republic. Hey, nicely round there.
Three on the line. Registration has to be a W31 evidence. Great getaway from Guy's Pollard.
They do sound like huge lorries. Four and a half litre Bentley. Smoke those tires. Giving it what for, aren't they?
Forward position.
Shelsy special, here we come. Whoa, not today, crap. Not a bit of go in it, mate. That's the car that's broken a half shaft or something and failed to get up the hill and spread oil all over the track. So off he goes back to the pits. Bye bye.
Granny of Gary Clare, 1100cc. Fucking sort of giant bullet on the top of the engine. Gary Clare very sideways on the power off the line.
I'm in trouble getting that round, didn't he? Well, yeah. Is he going to do it again?
Rear wheels.